Be honored that you can fight with me.
So strong!
Your control is wavering! Concentrate on the fight, Gohan!
Now, let's begin.
Took too much damage. Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
The small one seems to be a Saiyan. Ready?
I have no time to play with scum like you! I am going to finish you off! What happened? Stop, fool! This is getting annoying! Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be hit! What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself!
So the Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me. How amusing.
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long.
Sorry I'm late, guys. Come on! Let me see your power! Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans! And the Namekians!
And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed!
We're done for!
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last! Go, go!
How dare you, scum!
How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this! Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
What is that for? Is it...
This is the end for you, Frieza! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed! Krillin, I'm not going to let you get away with this! I'm going to make you suffer!
What nonsense!
Lost?
Wonderful. Oh, where are my smiley face stickers?
Today, we'll be patrolling Earth. Old Blue's under my jurisdiction. Got that? Be glad. This is your chance to tail a super elite. The job's simple, really. To make sure everyone is aware of my awesomeness. For I am Jocko, super elite protector of peace in the galaxy. And that's pretty awesome.
There are weird get-ups. And then...
He looks like super weak. Nice stomp.
Conquering Earth is my ticket up the ranks!
Once our bonuses come in, let's go out for some fancy eats!
Guys aren't half bad.
Gotcha!
Call it a wrap and go home. This might be cutting it close.
Let me play with you a bit.
Maybe I'll let you take over, eh? Can't be having all the action for myself. I'll punish you!
The Galactic Patrol.
I'm a super elite, but I'm not crazy. No way I'm fighting Frieza! Why do you have so much power? That hurts! That really hurts! You're the one! Giving Frieza the boot? Now that's elite. Dare I say, super elite? Sometimes I'm afraid of my own talent.
Yeah.
I'll show you true golden hair.
What? You're still doing this? I need to be getting back. I think I left the faucet on. Bad at all. I will eliminate anyone who gets in the way of my vengeance. Frieza? I should have run while I still had a chance. See? I told you things were bad.
See? Hard work pays off.
Hey there!
What's up?
I'll exterminate every last monkey. You might have noticed by now, but our speed here is limited. You can, however, defeat enemies to buy more time. This isn't the last you've seen of me! Alright, that's it! Your win just bought us more time!
The big Yeti Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be?! The Big Yeti Star enabled me to cheat death!
How could this be?
Just how many metal cubes are you dispatch before organic bodies give out?
Big Get is strong and evil me to cheat death! How could this be? The Big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be? The Big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be? The Big Getty Star enabled me to cheat death! How could this be? This isn't the last you've seen of me!
Wonderful! Oh, where are my smiley face stickers?
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hook.
Sup?
I see you there, shaking in your boots.
Where the heck did you hide all of this crazy power? I let my guard down too much. What power?
I didn't expect such a high power level out of you. What's wrong? Is that the best you can do?
You don't seem to know how scary I can be! Playtime is over! This has gotta be a joke! Damn it! Impossible! What's with this power? Daytime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant!
What? You?
You want to scrap, huh?
Not bad. That ambush attack was really good. Oh, crap, my teeth.
Oh, no.
I think I'm a little mad now. Oh, dang it. Still haven't done my ultimate move.
But Ken, he lost. Probably some sort of mistake.
So strong.
Miss B!
Me?
B, Miss Badly! You're not so bad.
This can't be happening! I'm with the mighty king, you fools!
Don't get too cocky. I didn't imagine anyone would dare challenge me in battle.
Evil cannot stand. I am Gohan.
Gohan? You're so cool.
No evil festers in the night. We are armed with justice's might.
Great Saiyaman and Great Saiyawoman reporting for duty.
I haven't exercised this much in a while. Now let's finish this. The parents are born upon the children. I'll make sure you pay!
No more fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap. Yeah, that wasn't so bad, I guess. But could you do me a favor and try to punch it up a bit? Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you?
Guys, keep it up!
Thank you.
Bravo! Simply splendid.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Greetings. Greetings.
Well, I suppose I should set out in search of a team to fight against Universe 7. The only condition is that whoever I choose must be capable of winning unconditionally. At least, that is what my master has told me.
Hello?
Greetings, Frost. Forgive me if I skip the small talk, but Lord Champa has requested that you come forth.
A request from the doctor, is what you would say? What could be the matter?
I assure you, it's nothing too awful.
getting warmed up.
Would you be interested in competing in a tournament against Universe 7? I mean, you're certainly strong enough.
A tournament against Universe 7, you say?
If you manage to defeat just one opponent, Lord Ciampa will provide full support for your army.
What did you say? Are you serious? Well, this is certainly a most unexpected piece of good news. I'll fight.
Well, well, you must be the Saiyan Kaba. Greetings.
Oh, hello. Can I help you with something?
I heard you're the strongest among the Saiyans. Would you mind showing me your ability?
Certainly. I'd be happy to show you what I can do. Show you the pride of the Saiyans!
You Saiyan warriors are most impressive. Simply flawless.
Thank you!
I almost forgot to ask. Would you like to enter a tournament against a team of fighters from Universe 7? I hear they have Saiyans on their team as well. It could be a perfect way to test your skill. You know, get that simian blood cooking.
Saiyans from Universe 7? I'd be honored!
Greetings, Hit. They say you are the greatest assassin in the universe.
What is it? Have you come about a job?
Exactly. But I was wondering how strong you really are.
This pressure is almost unbearable.
I understand you're an assassin, but don't go in too hard, okay?
Nope.
I'll just cut to the chase. How would you like to join my team and fight in a tournament against Universe 7?
What?
Oh, you'll be rewarded, I assure you. I will fulfill your wish and desire.
Then, give me one of those cubes.
You mean a transport cube? Interesting. Right then, we have a deal.
So, this is all I've got?
Okay. I guess that brings us to you. Take it you'll be fighting for Universe 7. I already know how strong you are. But seeing as I'm here, would you mind showing me the pain? Finish this. Quite strong. It's time we finished this. You really are a strong one. I have the need to ask you something. It's time we finished Wouldn't this. You happen to be from Universe 6 now, would you? So, you were spying on me all this time. I had a hunch there was something suspicious about you. Seems I need to teach you a little lesson.
Yeah.
defends peace. This is unacceptable.
Wasting my time. Give up.
Planning on entering this tournament, are you? I do hope not.
Perhaps this is where we can come to some sort of an agreement.
I'd rather Lord Champa not find out about this. You don't want to get destroyed, do you?
Bravo! Simply splendid.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.